if our demands were not met, we would proceed on a peaceful walk. After the peaceful walk, we have made an ultimatum. We have a 10-day ultimatum that leadership and government is aware. Now, after that, we have legal issues to address. As a community, we have the human resources to organize every legal team that we need to go to the proper contest to get issues addressed. We are law-abiding citizens. We are law-abiding citizens. We will procedurally follow the Public Order Act. After that, the community itself will converge and take another decision. The decision is not a decision of Rashid. It is not a decision of individuals. It is a collective decision of the community. And this community is two municipal assemblies put together. We are pleading on government. We are a people. Our lives matter. We are being good citizens, not spectators.